Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video I'm going to show you how you can create account in Wink app. So if you haven't downloaded the app, you can download it from Play Store or App Store. I am Android user, so I'll be showing you downloading through Play Store. Go to Play Store and search for Wink. Now tap on Wink and below the app you'll see install button. Tap on that and wait until it's completely downloaded. This app helps you in finding new friends and making new friends. After the app is completely downloaded, tap on open. Now the Wink app will be displayed on the screen, where you'll see the option of logging with Google or logging with Snapchat. Also, you can tap on more options below that two options, where it says login with phone. Here you can choose any one option. I'll tap on login with Google. For that you must enter your email ID or a phone number and tap on next, which is at the bottom right of the screen. After you enter your email ID, you must select your date of birth. You can scroll upward or downward and select your year, month and a day. After that, tap on next, which is at the bottom of the screen, so hit the white button. Now tap on your country name and tap on next, which is at the bottom of the screen. Now tap on plus sign and select a picture from your gallery, or you can tap on take photo. I'll tap on upload from camera roll and allow access to photo media on the device, and select any of the picture I want to post as a profile picture in Wink. After that, tap on done, which is at the top right of the screen. Now you must enter your Snap username in the given text box. After you have entered the username, just tap on next, which is at the bottom of the screen. So here you have successfully created account in Wink. I hope this video helped you. If you like our video, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and like the video. Thank you.